Welcome one, welcome all. So I wanted to get on here real quick and answer a question that I just received a moment ago. What is earnest money and why do I have to pay it? Earnest money is you showing good faith to the seller that yes, not only do I like your home, but I love your home and I want to move forward with the process of purchasing it. How much is earnest money? It varies, but generally speaking, it is 1% of whatever your offer is. So if you like the house and you want to move forward with it, you need to pay about your 1% of your offer to show the seller that, yes, I'm ready, I'm here, I want this house, let's get moving. Have more questions? Are you ready to make an offer on the home yourself? DM me, email me, or call me. I'm your girl. Your real estate goals are my real estate goals.